citizens to the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Again, the mission of Denton Magnet School of Technology is to cultivate curiosity and prepare students to thrive as productive citizens in an evolving technology-driven global society. Now you may be seated.
Thanks, Evelyn. And now for this week's weather report. This week we will have a 20% chance of precipitation, 79% chance of humidity, winds of 12 miles per hour, and cloudy. That's all for this week's weather report. Now to bring you with this week's birthdays.
We want to say happy birthday to Medalia Peck, Isabella Watts, Easton Hastings, Abigail Elizabeth Shoemaker, Destiny Johnson, Amira Arnold, Layla Long, Joseph Taylor, Javen Early, Galasia Wheeler, Hamza Muhammad, Miss Grimes, and Miss Wood. Happy birthday! This month of March, on February 28, 1909, marked the first Women's History Day in New York City. It's the one-year anniversary of the garment workers' strike when 15,000 women marched through Lower Manhattan. From 1909 to 1910, immigrant workers who were in garment factories held a strike to protest their worker conditions. Most of them were teen girls and who worked 12 hours a day. At one factory, Triangle Shirtwaist Company employees were paid only $15 a week. Young women who were in tight conditions at sewing machines and the factory owners didn't keep the factory up to safety standards. In 1911, the factory burnt down and 145 workers were killed. It pushed lawmakers to finally pass legislation meant to protect factory workers. This is the reason why we should celebrate Women's History Month. And did you know Mardi is a French word for Tuesday and gras means fat? In France, the day before Ash Wednesday came to be known as Mardi Gras, or Fat Tuesday, also called Shrove Tuesday and Pancake Tuesday.
Just before our Mardi Gras break, some of our ACES members participated in the ACTE 2022 Spring Teen Programming Challenge. Our second place winners were, for level 3, 7th and 8th graders, the Mambas, Owen Farmer, Derek Rickerford, Will Culpepper, and Chase Joyner. They won a $100 prize. In level 2, 6th graders, our first place winners were the Code Wizards, Gavin Booker, Jack Hoyle, Jack Hill, and Noah Hicks, who won a $200 prize. Also, ACES. Our next meeting will be tomorrow, March 8th, so make sure to get your assignments from your teachers. And then on March 15th, there will be a TSA meeting at 6 p.m. via Google Meet.
Tell you something Denton is doing with TSA.
TSA is a competition our ACES team is doing.
So for this project, you can bring money to donate to the American Cancer Society.
You can donate from March 7th through April 8th in the office.
So bring in your money.
To donate to the American Cancer Society.
Make sure you donate!
Our archery team had a tournament last Thursday, so good job team. And the baseball team had two games and lost the first game 11-3 and won the second game. The soccer team had a game last Wednesday and the boys lost 3-0 while the girls tied 2-2. Now to Amelia for the national holiday.
Thank you, Logan. This week's national holiday is National Cereal Day. Did you know that cereal was invented by accident? John Harvey Kellogg and Will Keith Kellogg were experimenting with boiled wheat as brothers do. They left the batch overnight and returned to find it stale. They tried the same process with corn and created, as we all know today, corn flakes. Now let's go back to Logan with the joke of the week.
How did the music teacher get locked in the classroom? His keys were inside the piano.